And it's the first time you're in Tanzania. How do you see the environment, the time that you are landing, just having trained here, national stadium?
Yeah, man, we've got no complaints whatsoever. I mean, the reception was very nice as well. And we never struggled as well. Nobody in other countries went for longer, but in Tanzania it was never the same. And the hotel as well was nice, the food is great. That's one thing that's important. So coming to the pitch as well, we don't complain as much as the grass is thicker, but we don't complain because the pitch is not bumpy, the surface is good. So we're looking forward to play the game.
Have you seen Azam? Maybe some others?
No, I haven't, but I'm definitely sure that before the game I'll know everything that needs to be known about Azam. Because we as a team, we do our homework, and then we always want to make sure that we know our opponents very well.
Teko, one player that maybe you might know in Tanzania, could you name?
It's been a successful year actually, 2016. Now you have the Super Cup against TP Mazembe. What do you think of the clash?
I mean, it's going to be a very tough one because we don't have good memories against TP Mazembe. The last time we played with them, we lost, you know, with one goal margin. So things are different now with a different team. And there's a different stage as well. So we've got more experience and with younger players who are brave enough. So we've got a good squad actually. So looking forward to the game. We just hope that we use the home advantage ourselves and then win the game.
All right, Teko, wish you best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.